our show is Murder at the Lost City. It is about a group of archaeologists that go to Exmoor, and one of the professors gets killed. And so we have to try to figure out who did it and why they did it. But as the story unfolds, it turns out everyone hates each other and no one got along. And so everyone has a motive. And so to try to figure out who has the strongest motive than anyone else. Our show is Friday and Saturday, November 15th and 16th. You can either get tickets at the door, or you can get a hold of any of the cast members to get the tickets also. They are $10 each, and you get to pick between Saturday or Friday.
So I'm Harry Sneed. I am a sleazy pawnbroker in the show. I was an acquaintance of Professor Buchanan Kraft, who is the professor that is murdered at the site of Exmoor. So this show is going to be really cool because it's an interactive between the cast and the audience. What this means for the audience is that they'll be able to collect all the different clues and try to decide for themselves who the murderer is going to be. At the end of the show, the murderer will be revealed.
I'm Kelly Eikenberry. I'm the director of Murder at the Lost City. We've been working really hard, and we hope people will come out. This year's a little different with the hidden clues around the tables that lead to who the murderer is. So Friday and Saturday, we hope you'll come out and support the drama department at Hardin Northern.